the kind of love that my mom and daddy knew. We live in the modern age, where love is fast like a turning page in a magazine. We've hardly seen the friends we used to know. They disappear, they come and go, like the times we had. It's kinda sad. Whatever happened to old-fashioned love, the kind that would see you through, the kind of love that my mom and daddy knew? Oh, whatever happened to old-fashioned love, the kind that would last through the years, through the trials, through the smiles, through the tears? Today is all we plan. We say tomorrow we'll understand if it all should end and we're alone again. For now, the tenderness has been replaced by something less, and it's hard to find what we left behind. Whatever happened to old-fashioned love, the kind that would see you through, the kind of love that my mom and daddy knew? Oh, whatever happened to old-fashioned love, the kind that would last through the years, through the trials, through the smiles,
footsteps walking with me, footsteps I cannot see, but every move I make and every step I take, I know they're there with me. They walk with me all the way, beside me day by day, through good and bad, through happy and sad, those footsteps won't go away. I'll never walk in life alone, there'll always be someone there. I know he won't let me down, he's with me everywhere. The special things in life I've done have been through him and his love. I've been blessed in so many ways, thanks to the Lord above. Footsteps walking with me, footsteps I cannot see, but every move I make and every step I take, I know they're there with me. They walk with me all the way, beside me day by day, through good and bad, through happy and sad, those footsteps won't go away. I think that my life's been planned by the one who's guiding me. When I'm led by the hand of someone I can't see, I'm not always sure where to go, that's when I follow his lead. I know that the pathway that he shows will help me to succeed. Footsteps walking with me, footsteps I cannot see. But every move I make and every step I take, I know they're there with me. They walk with me all the way, beside me day by day. Through good and bad, through happy and sad, those footsteps won't go away. Through good and bad, through happy and sad, by my side they will stay. The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train, and there to meet me is my mama and my papa. Down the road I look, and there runs Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Everybody sing. Yes, they'll all come to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's that old oak tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Then I awaken, I look around me, at the four gray walls that surround me, and I realize, yeah, I was only dreaming. For there's a garden, there's a sad old poplar. Arm in arm, we'll walk at daybreak. Once again, I'll touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me in the shade of the old oak tree, as they lay me beneath the green, green grass of home. That's an old one, but a good one.
Together again, my tears have stopped falling. The long, lonely nights are now at an end. The key to my heart you hold in your hand, and nothing else matters now, 'cause we're together again. Together again. The gray skies are gone,
you're back in my arms. Now where you belong, the love that we knew is living again, and nothing else matters now, 'cause we're together again. Together again, my tears have stopped falling. The long, lonely nights are now at an end. The love that we knew is living again, and nothing else matters now, 'cause we're together again. No, nothing else matters now, 'cause we're together again.
Through the ages, just like wine. memories, memories, sweet memories, memories.
Our love is unconditional. We knew it from the start. I see it in your eyes. You can feel it from my heart. From here on after, let's stay the way we are right now and share all the love and laughter that a lifetime will allow. I cross my heart and promise to give all I've got to give to make all your dreams come true. In all the world, you'll never find a love as true as mine. My life complete, and as long as there's a breath in me, I'll make yours just as sweet. As we look into the future, it's as far as we can see. So let's make each tomorrow be the best that it can be. Cross my heart and promise to give all I've got to give to make all your dreams come true. In all the world, you'll never find a love as true as mine. And if along the way day it starts to storm, you've got the promise of my love to keep you warm. In all a love as true as mine.
Born the middle son of a farmer and a small town southern man. Like his daddy's daddy before him, brought up working on the land. Fell in love with a small town woman and they married up and settled down. Natural way of life if you're lucky for a small town southern man. First there came four pretty daughters for this small town southern man. Then a few years later came another, a boy who wasn't planned. Seven people living all together in a house built with his own hands. Little words but love and understanding from a small town southern man. sound. And he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones he'll leave behind, raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Callous hands told the story for this small town southern man. He gave it all to keep it all together and keep his family on his land. Like his daddy, years wore out his body, made it hard just to walk and stand. You can break the back, but you can't break the spirit of a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam. And he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones he'll leave behind, raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Finally death came calling for this small town southern man. He said it's alright, cause I see angels and they got me by the hand. Don't you cry and don't you worry, I'm blessed and I know I am, cause God has a place in heaven for a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam. And he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones he'll leave behind, raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man.